Myself, Bhumika Chauhan, from the Department of Information Technology from Changukana Thakur College, New Panvel. So today I'm going to introduce you to about introduction of database management system. So we will see today what is database, characteristics of DBMS, advantages of DBMS, disadvantages of DBMS, and why do we use DBMS. So first we see what is database. The database is a collection of interrelated data which is used to retrieve, insert, and delete the data efficiently. It is also used to organize the data in the form of table, views, and reports, etc. For example, the college database organizes the data about the admin, staff, students, and faculty, etc. Using the database, we can easily retrieve, insert, and delete the information. Here are some characteristics of DBMS. It can provide a clear and logical view of the process that manipulates data. DBMS contains automatic backup and recovery procedures. It can reduce the complex relationship between data. It is used to support manipulation and processing of data. It is used to provide security of data. Here are some advantages of DBMS. First, controls database redundancy, means using key prints. Second is data sharing. Third one is easily maintenance. Fourth, reduce time. It reduces less time. Fifth one is backup. Here are some disadvantages of database management system. First one, cost of hardware and software requires a high speed of data processor and large memory size to run. Second one, database system creates additional complexity and requirements. Third one, higher impact of failure. So why do we use DBMS? First, databases are used for storing, maintaining, and accessing any sort of data. They collect information on people, places, or things. That information is gathered in one place so that it can be observed and analyzed. Database can be thought of as an organized collection of information. Thank you.